tonight. Did I hear that right?
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone.
From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the International Series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost heaven local favorite, Mikey Dunn, is out. Replacing him is, Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. Lined up on the grid.
Time.
suffered criticism for his handling of the increase in violent crime, thinks otherwise. He said, "There can be no dispute that times are hard for many. Jobs are fewer and farther between. But that simply is no reason to bite one's thumb at the rule of law. In fact, I feel that adversity has the potential of forging a hardier individual and a more harmonious family unit." Governor Wells came in for some criticism from certain sections, while others were quick to praise him for his commitment to straight talking. How either interpretation plays with the electorate remains to be seen. One thing is certain, however, and that is the current levels of crime are out of control. Join me for another news bulletin later. Now, I believe, we have some more...
...as you're always dressed for the occasion.
Great gag, Tom. Write that one down.
Thanks. I'll do that.
Now, weddings. Weddings are less boring. I'd go to one of them. You working on that?
Guess so.
Good. Because I've given up waiting on Polly. Guy couldn't get a broad to stick to him if it... Wow! Are you driving?
I'm proud of all of you. Saludo!
Saludo! Saludo.